If you have been living under a rock and never heard of this game, then you're not living under a rock. Me myself, I thought the game was cancelled or assassinated by Ubisoft and forgotten. I was gonna make a video about what happened to the game and why we didn't hear anything from it, but the moment I was preparing the script and the information, I got an email saying that phase 2 of beta testing is live in a few days. At that moment, I trashed everything I can think of, and I saw hope once again in Ubisoft. So the day has come, and I already pre-installed the game. I opened it up and I played for a short while. I wish I can play a lot to understand it even more, but I got work in real life so I can buy bread and a CPU so I can start streaming again for you guys. And you can support me by subscribing, like this video, and maybe a comment would help. Anyway, the game has improved from the last beta. Improved so much, actually, I can't even notice any FPS drops on my low budget setup. It felt smooth, but to the point of being clunky. Maybe just me, maybe just a feeling, though the UI is confusing, especially for newcomers when you get into a game, or I'm just being total noob. The shooting is responsive, the hitboxes as well, but my biggest problem is server lag. Well, you don't notice anything, you're not lagging, but you get corner killed by someone in an instant and you don't even know where it came from. And it makes me mad sometimes. Other than that, I think they should make the spawns a little bit fair, because in some maps, spawns are one-sided. And it's easy for the enemy team to spawn kill you or spawn track you, and not just that, even the objective spawns are a bit messy. Maybe they'll improve on that on the next beta test or release, hopefully. The gun customization is still as good as before, and the character abilities as well, though I can't find the character from Splinter Cell, I don't know what's his name, where you can turn wall hacks and one-shot everyone with a pistol, but I'm just being blind Pro Max 15. I've heard a lot of people complaining about the movement and the bunny hops in the game, but I think it's fine, I think it's responsive. Overall, the movement is just amazing. Though what I like about the game mostly is the non-skill-based matchmaking. Of course, you'll encounter sweaty people who just run around and kill you in an instant, but as I progress even more in the game and I better up my KD, I can guarantee that the game won't make it hard for me, meaning that I'll have a better chance of winning, maybe getting carried, or maybe I'll carry the game, but not getting totally destroyed. Don't get me wrong though, it's a sweaty game here and there, but the game don't care. You just get placed in a queue with the community, not the players with the same level of performance. Unless you're gonna play ranked, that's a whole other area. Anyway, the game is a lot of fun, not gonna lie. I see that XDefiant trying to compete with other games like Call of Duty, and props to that, the game is going in the right direction. Though it's a beta test, but if it keeps on improving from here and trying new things, I think it will be trending. I think it's trending right now. If you still have time, I don't know if I have time to record a gameplay, you should try it if you have the chance. So don't forget to like and comment down below your thoughts about the game if you have played it. Don't forget to subscribe, join the Discord server, you'll get notified when I stream, and see you in the next video. CH from Skullforce is out.